After following the method shown in this video, some of our viewers were not able to hear the sound of the newly added audio track. They said there were two video tracks in their video and that's why this method did not work. Here is what they were trying to say. So they had a video with two video tracks and an audio track which was playing fine. But when they tried to play the newly added audio track, there was no sound at all. In this video, we are going to show you how to solve this problem. So let's begin, let's dig in. At first, you have to place the video file and the audio file in the internal storage of your device. Let us show you. There is only one audio track and two video tracks in the video. The next step is to download and install the Tarmax APK from FDroid. Link is in the description. After installing the app, long press on it, click on this app info icon, go to permissions and allow this permission. Now open the app and turn on the internet connection. We are already connected. Type pkg space upgrade space hyphen y and press enter. This will upgrade the necessary packages. Thereafter, type pkg space install space ffmpeg space hyphen y and press enter. This will take some time to install the ffmpeg package if you are installing it for the first time. Now you can turn off the internet connection. Type cd space slash sd card. This will take you to the internal storage of your device. Press enter. Type ls and press enter to see all the files and folders of your internal storage. Now type this command to add the audio track. ffmpeg space hyphen i space name of your video file with extension. In our case it is video.mkv space hyphen I space name of your audio file with extension. It is audio.aac in our case space hyphen map space 1:a:0 space hyphen map space 0 space hyphen c space copy space name of your output file with extension. And press enter. It's done. Let's check the output.
Falco, where are you headed this late?
I left something at HQ, so I'm running back there to grab it real quick.
As you can see and hear, the newly added audio track is playing without any problem. So that's it. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please like, comment, share, and don't forget to subscribe. We need your support. Bye-bye and have a great day.